maybe it's just because I've got low expectations. Okay, your moment of gloating is over. Get on with it.
First scout fly. Okay, let me. Come here, you motherfucker. Ah, buzzed.
That's one of those flying lurkers.
Shit.
He might have a power cell.
Yes, he does. I do actually need to chase him down, so... But... Ah, fuck. Fine, whatever. We'll chase him. Come here, you son of a bitch. Is to not like curve, but to somehow curve corners. So like, yeah, like that. All right, I think there's like two or three of them. So the last one will have it. Let's get you, and I guess we'll go after this one now. Where the fuck did he go? I think I broke his pathing a little. There he is. There we go. That's two. I don't know where the third one is, but... Oh, you know what? This leads to a jump, so that jump leads to a power cell. So we do actually want to do this, like hardcore. Like hardcore do this without fucking it up. Yes, Dexter caught activate with his face. I actually like that one a lot too. It's just a weird ass dance. More than three lurkers. One of you motherfuckers is gonna have what I want. Just get like environmental precursor herbs, so then I don't have to worry about. Okay, don't jump on that one, I guess. Yep, alright. Bound to happen. I missed something up here. Alright, while we're here, I might as well start chasing you guys into your hole. To your new forever home. Get in there, you blind fuckers. We're just over the hole. What are you doing? Oh, there's a lot of nasty punks, eh? Also, how'd I get here? It's all persistent. What? Huh. Weird. Ooh. So that's done with. Job easier. Okay, that will not. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. That was the perfect place to do it. Catch as catch can.
Good flying! Those lurkers were
I'm sorry. Alright, all that's left is this shit. One down. That's two down. You look like you're more willing to cooperate based on your location. That's three down. Motherfucker! Gonna fucking lead me right to my death, eh? Well, I'll show you. I'll show you one for. Fuck, get in your hole.
Let's go get our power cell from the geologist.
From the geologist. Not yet. We do have two more things to do before we're done here. Christ. I'll take it. First thing is this little gray straw. Oh, shit. Oh!
Hammering down, a bunch to go!
Yeah, gotta do this ring course. Bit tricky, cause I get these, like, massive turns on you out of nowhere, but I think I got it. It's not the hardest thing, just don't miss the rings. I think there is a time limit, but no, so long as you're not doing this, good. I was gonna say, where's the other one? We warped a power cell out of one. How did we do that? Purple pain. Alright. We gotta do this race and then we're done. I gotta find this race. And then do it, and then we're done. Here it is. Crash into anything and you should be good. I say that, I haven't picked up a single blue eco and I don't think I'm gonna make it. Oh.
Woo! We beat the record time!
Just barely. Let's get out of here. Actually, we should probably do this real quick. Eat my asshole. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Fuck it. Fine. Oh yeah, this is it. Let's see. Geologist.
Thank you for saving those moles. That's awfully good of you. Here's a power cell to help you out. Now I can get back to my research.
Yeah, we talked to her again. start noises.
Oh, great moves, kid. I knew that time record would fall. Now here's your power cell, and I can go collect my big payoff.
Yeah. Be fast.
Oh, wonderful. You brought me the precursor orbs. All right, I'll fix the bridge. But don't ask me to get involved with that creature again.
Yeah. He does it. We're actually gonna go do that now. Cause I think this leads to... Ooh. Yeah, it leads to Oh, what's this boulders he's throwing? The swamp village that we're gonna... Go save the lurker menace. Oh, look, Kira's here already. Okay, I don't know how she slipped past us, but hey. Hey, good looking, so it's cookin'.
Great! You have the cells for the machine!
Do
I? Provide enough power to lift that boulder.
It's like, stop staring at me, you creep.
Here we go. Now, be careful facing that monster lurker at the top.
Wait! I'll stay here and protect Kira. Jack, I think you're ready to handle that monster without me.
Oh, really heroic of you.
It's like, fine. Patronize me more if you want. My girl looks like Jack is staring at her ass and Dax's just staring into space. Yep. All of the days work for a hero. What the hell is that by her foot? Is that just decoration? No. I think it might be. Alright. Kira, you stay there for like an hour. Oh god! Check this place. Oh, right. Oh, we're missing 10. How are we missing? Oh, I know where that 10 is. Okay. Boggy swamp. Look at rats. Boggy swamp's a bit annoying. But it's okay. Oh yeah, we're gonna get...
Wow! You can shoot fireballs when you're powered up with Yellow Eagle.
Yeah, we're gonna get a lot of use out of this Yellow Eagle here. Oh shit. Ooh. I don't think we can make that, but I mean, I might as well try, I guess. Shit. Fuck. Oh, we can't make it. I don't actually think we're supposed to be here yet. Or maybe we are. Actually. Yeah. This may or may not count as a sequence break, but that's fine. Oh, Blackstorm's bad. Oh, is there a power sword for each one?
Did you see that? Only three more tenors to go.
Yeah, I'm kind of secrets breaking it, but that's fine. It's perfectly fine. Let's not do this too out of order, because I haven't played this. I said I played this a lot as a kid. I haven't played this nearly enough to, like, go through it backwards. So. Didn't realize we were dying. That's fine. Yes, this way. This is the way I want to go. Ow. Ow. This isn't the life I wanted to live. That was a covering event, though. That one wasn't covering event. Excuse me. I gotta learn to use my tongue when I talk. If I mouth more. Okay. That was close. Because I missed. This one is covering event. Excuse me while I figure out what this is, actually. Damn. Oh, they're kinda cute. Ooh, spawned me here.
Break the conscript!
do this yet. Maybe it was Samus. Which, by the way, I keep calling him Samus, but yeah, it is Samus.
Wow! Only two more tethers.
How do I get that? Force my way through it. Ouch. Damn, I died. Oh, I should spawn right here.
Better you than me.
Fly there. That was the most important part of that. Oh, my fucking lightning doesn't affect that. That's fine. This will. Damn. That's weird. Ow. That got all of them, right? Okay. That's fine. Cool. Yes! Yeah.
That dirigible's barely hanging on. Let's find the last tether. Get away, Jack.
Power cords. God damn it. Alright.
Look out, Jack! It's an ambush!
Oh no! survived the ambush. Twisted Shout. Sure. Wait, what about that? Oh no. Hey there. Whamzo. The Led Zeppelin. Get out of here, you freak. Ooh.
I've never seen one in such good condition. I can't imagine what the lurkers wanted with it, but we sure didn't want them to get it. If you keep this success up, you'll still fall short of hero. But keep trying. It's endearing.
Well, as long as you're proud of us, you're proud of us. Alright. We should have... Yeah, a vent near us. Oh. Okay, hold on. I'm not doing this area. I'm not ready. I'm not ready, Freddy. There's a ton of this shit. I think I need the flute. Get to that power core. Power cell.
Hey! There's the flip flat!
Yeah, let's get on the fluff flood. Oh fuck, how'd I miss you guys? The fluff flood shoot? I don't remember actually. Yeah, I can. Oh, and it makes catching this shit easier. Oh, and the flut flut can... Oh, but that's it. It sinks. It's not very fast. It's not a very fast shooter. I think I'm meant to be going up here, actually. Yes. The operator. Save her. Well, I mean, that question's obvious. Who wouldn't be here? Getting the 53rd power cell. Huh? There's a dock here. ISS for like this ambush. But really there's no point. Maybe I got supposed to be there. Maybe the fisherman was supposed to come back. Who knows? Alright. Ratneck shooting. Let's go. Can I break these? Oh god, I can break all of these. Okay, he's gonna want us to shoot his swamp wats, so.
Howdy, friends!
Let's go.
Enjoying my beautiful swamp? I own these here parts. Everything that doesn't sink into the mud, that is.
You're great.
Judging by the smell, I'd wager your bathtub sank in the mud long ago.
What's a bathtub?
God damn it.
Anyway, I got bigger problems now. Seems some nasty lurker varmints are grousing about, snatching everything they can get their grubby little paws on, and scaring away my pet hip hog, Farley. He's been missing for nigh on to a coon's age. I've been putting out his favorite snack. Those ornery swamp rats keep stealing them. If you could keep those pesky critters away long enough, I just know Farley will smell them vitals and come back. Will you help me out?
Yeah, man.
Good. Those rats will be back anytime. Shoot all them rats. Keep them from eating at least one of them snacks. Get him!
The way he said that was weird, but I think I'm not allowed to let them eat one snack. Damn it. Next wave. Wave 2. Like, wave 2 electric boo. Fuck! For some reason, the tracking seems to just disappeared in this mini game. Wave 3? Yeah, boy.
Thanks a heap for the help.
You should see me in the second game. In the third game. Don't get me started. Don't even get me started. Okay. Oh. Wait a minute. Is this the... No, this is different. This is totally fucking different. Is that everything? Yep. And I'll get this just in case. Might as well fill up. Might as well fill up. Hi! My name is Philip. That'd be a horrible pun. See, it's a good thing I did that. God hates bad puns. Oh, here. This is where I sequence broke it. Now we have a problem. And I think that problem needs to be solved by going all the way back. Unfortunately. So I guess part of me was hoping it would all loop around, but it didn't, so. Ow. 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 Okay. Nope. I'm missing. So we're just gonna... Alright. We're just gonna make our way back over here. Jump. Jump this. And then we gotta go over here. There we go. Ow. Damn. Froggy. Should be everything. Yep. Yep. Oh, cool. Let's go get our precursor orbs. Sure, fine. From the Oracle, and then we'll be done. Close
Don't
enough.
Step into the light, Jack!
Don't step into the light! Oh, yes, want me here. Okay. That's fine. Whatever. We're good. As long as we make it out, that's all that matters. Fire roll with me. Eh? right through it. Okay.
Here is another power cell for your quest.
We're gonna get it eventually.
For your sacrifice, I offer you a power cell.
Come on and slam. Damn it. I'm just gonna like keep starting with come on and slam until we hit the jam. Oh well.